Before this video starts, I will mention that I am aware that Come On Eileen is now on Just Dance Unlimited. So, you don't need to tell me that it's on Unlimited. As you can see, I already did it, and I absolutely love the choreo. I am also aware that Come On Eileen, Louie Louie, Kiss Me More, Bad Romance Alt, Montero, Follow the White Rabbit, and basically just those six are on here, are on the Just Dance channel already. I've reacted to them all, but I'm not gonna, I'll know a little bit of it, but not all of it. But anyway, on to the official video, shall we? It's finally here! Montero, call me by your name. Tell me you love me crying. And by looking at the thing, I could absolutely say that I'm already gonna absolutely love it by just looking at it. So before we go to it, let's take a look at the in-game events. So, the Astral Adventures. So, we got Montero coming today, which is St. Patrick's Day, by the way, guys. I'm recording this on St. Patrick's Day. So, anyway, happy St. Patrick's Day to everyone out there. Kiss Me More comes next week, and then Follow the White Rabbit comes one day before April Fool's Day. Which, by the way, guys, is when I'm going to actually upload the video that day. So, it's not going to be a prank, guys. This is not a prank. I will seriously be uploading the Follow the White Rabbit full reaction that day. And Come On Eileen is today here as well. Bad Romance Alt next week, and then Louie Louie the day before the whatchamacallit day. But anyway, let's react to it, shall we? It is right at the end, by the way, guys, if you're wondering. And as you can see, I have not done it. So, it's time to react to this, shall we? Of course, I'm gonna have to switch it over to Green's AFK account, so BRB. There we go. And there's still proof that I didn't do it, because here we go, see? Still have not done it. So here we go. Let's do it, shall we? That looks so cool. That also looks so cool. Oh my goodness. I know I'm gonna absolutely love it. Oh, wait. That looks so cool. Okay. He's on the ground. Never mind.
I caught it bad just today. You hit me with a call to your place. Ain't been out in a while anyway. Was hoping I could catch you throwing smiles in my face.
Romantic talking, you don't even have to try. You're cute enough to f*** with me tonight. Looking at the table and I see the reason
why. This is
why.
Actually really good.
Baby, you live in the life, but baby, you ain't living right. Champagne and gin with your friends. You live in
they did
the
not,
dark,
wait.
Boy.
So they're playing the clean version, okay, but I'm... Okay, I have a lot to talk about this now. Sorry, I just like the song so much. Ooh! Okay. Ooh! There's sass right there. They censored falling, or riding, depending on. They censored dime. They censored the H word as well. Okay, that word right there. I understand.
I love this background.
I absolutely love everything. There's a giant head right there. Alright. And Montero's really a short song. Okay. It looks like it's not shorter than Baby Shark. Wait.
Tell me you love me and pride.
I'm speechless.
Okay. So, sorry for me yelling, but okay. So, there's loads of things to process. So, they censored the H word. Which I'm surprised that they did. Like, they didn't censor it at all in Sabretooth's remix. I did not think that it's uncensored in Without Me. It's uncensored in the song I Don't Care, and now they're starting to censor it again. Is just it 2023 gonna censor the H word again? Cause for real, is that the reason? Is that why? Cause it's censored in this song. All right. Also, they are okay. Also, Champagne's I cannot talk. Also, Champagne's uncensored. I was thinking that they were gonna censor it because in dropping, they actually censor Champagne. So, I'm surprised that they uncensored it. Alright, it's like Sweet Sensation where Champagne's uncensored. Alright, and finally, they're playing a clean version of the extended mix. And there's no clean version of the extended mix. So, Ubisoft, I have a question for you. Did you actually have to cut, like, parts? Like, at one point, cut the song so you could add the extended mix? So it could be longer than it would be on Just Dance? That's just my theory. I think they actually cut part of it because there's no clean version of the extended mix at all. Because I've looked at Spotify and I've only seen the explicit version of the extended mix. Alright, that actually is really cool. I absolutely love it, guys. Like, it's a 10 out of 10! It's like Positions. Oh my goodness, Positions. Montero absolutely slayed. Alright, and to be honest, Kiss Me More, and by looking at Kiss Me More and Follow the Rapids trailers, I have a good feeling about them. But anyway, guys, that is basically my reaction to Montero, Call Me By Your Name. And I'll see you guys tomorrow, technically, for the first try reaction at the song, which I'm going to be doing right now, by the way. So anyway, hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, please leave a like and subscribe for more content like this. And have a great day, everyone.